saw Ram Charan and Sadhguru, I said, fine, there should be something extra that is going to come out of it.
This is an occasion where I will use only one word, and that's connect.
Looking for new ideas, but what really sealed the deal was when I saw the list of attendees, the resource leaders.
I would think there's a business context, there's an individual personal context, and now there is a spiritual context. Entirely appropriate that a spiritual leader takes the lead, as it were.
When we say we are a developing country, that means we are still in the making. That means there's a phenomenal opportunity for an entrepreneur.
My journey, GMR Group journey, a small entrepreneur journey to a dream of building an organization, to building the national assets.
Everybody heard perseverance? Never give up. Kabhi hatte nahi.
I am not able to get the sort of change that I need for the environment that I see around me. So then started the journey to get the organization right. People, business, organization was my first challenge virtually on day one.
Communication, continuing communication is, I think, the only way that you can buy people in into your vision and your goals.
Look outside, depending upon the state of the business, have the arrangements done in a such a way that you get the technology and then scale is what my recommendation.
So what are brands? Are they people? Are they objects?
Why are we thinking constantly of that connection, that straight vertical line? Why are we not thinking of horizontal lines? Why are we not thinking of circular lines?
Bringing together of different resources which help you really get an Indian perspective. It's lived up to all the expectations that I had.
If you want to run a business, whatever kind, essentially running an organization means in some way you're managing maybe 1,000 minds or 10,000 minds. If you cannot even manage yours, how are you going to manage everybody else's?
Samanvay is not just getting people to agree, it is actively resolving contradictions in their thinking and then basically getting them to agree willingly to something that they may have adamantly opposed before.
You know, this is an unbelievable combination of spirituality and business coming together to help people's aspirations to be taken to its next level.
How many of us went to yoga this morning?
I live in London now. I want to go and build up a business in India. This would be a wonderful way to kickstart.
Yeah, there was a situation where large companies were meeting with SMEs and each one of them brought a very refreshingly different perspective. And that really helped us complement and learn from each other in a way that most other programs do not offer today.
Internal capacity building and for connecting to the universe, and that's what business truly is about.
The idea here is that these people build a community of learning, not only here, but afterwards.